Hey, Cuff.
What's the matter? Still disoriented from the illusion?
No, I was just thinking.
Do tell.
Well, you were right about doing this before we go after Cinta.
Say that again.
Why?
Oh, just a little light.
Shut up. By the way, you said I was swallowed by the break, right? I can't help worrying about everybody back in Sepal.
Yes, there are things. Silly. The best way to help is to stop Olas before the break engulfs the city entirely.
Yeah, I get it. Come on.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, stay frosty. Got it. This will be quick.
I do hope so. Yes, very fortuitous timing, I must say. Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
Look out!
Another gate.
And quite possibly another ne'er-do-well lying in wait. Keep your wits about you. Indeed.
Yeah.
sum of money. Ready for this? We got this! Heads up! Oh, damn! Ah! Fuck! Gotta hurt.
Nice work. Now smash that lantern.
All right, let's move.
Well, aren't we determined?
Hold tight. It's getting bad in here.
I really don't think I can hold any tighter.
All right, who builds a castle at the bottom of a hole?
It is rather a unique look, isn't it?
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle. You're nearly out!
Ugh, what a pain! Oh. What happens to you when all this is over?
I can't say with any certainty. But let's not worry about me for now. We have places to be.
Copy that. Is that who we have to convince to let us in? Ugh, not again! I'm not even scratching this thing!
Just calm down and focus on the enemies around it first.
Yeah, I remember how it's done. Thank you very much. Holy crap.
Well, you simply need to...
Oh, let me guess. Keep my guard up and stay alert, something like that? I got this stuff. And you got my back, right?
Indeed.
Oh, great. A welcoming committee.
All very funny, until someone gets hurt.
Looks like it's just me and you, tough guy.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Come on!
Next move.
Yeah.
It's healing itself.
Doing much.
Oh, give that lamp what for?
There it is.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
Nope, not working.
point attacking the lantern until we've got rid of this one. Lantern's unprotected.
Yeah. Well, that wasn't much fun.
On the bright side, the way is clear.
True. Shall we? Yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Taunter of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. Wouldn't mind spending some quality time here.
Smash the lantern, or they'll just keep coming. Thank you.
This place puts me on edge.
Not a fan of unsettling silences?
Yep, just the input I needed. Thanks. No way. So this is what Sepal looked like back in the day? Another lamp. And it's a biggie.
I admit, whatever illusion it's generating affects the entire castle.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Got you on your toes now! Yeah!
Having her illusions shattered can't be doing Olas much good. We should find her before she regains her composure.
Hello?
I'm here! I'm done playing games! Face me!
Curious.
Hello? She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey. What are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around and do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey. But this is where we part ways.
I think I get it now.
Gosh, you go here.
That's what the Tauntas were talking about.
Oh, I want you to say it. Please say it.
They weren't talking about me at all.
Say it. Say it.
It's you. You're the demon.
Hossa! Finally! The Tauntas weren't afraid of you, Frey. It was what you carry inside. Thank you so much for your help, returning me to my former glory, helping me to defeat my captors, and allowing me to fulfill my destiny.
Destiny?
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. Do you really think the Reddick would just crawl away and die after what the Tauntas did to them? No. I am their last and loudest laugh. The end game. The end of the Tauntas. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, you would be so good as to die so I can get on with the have a greeting, what have you.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Responsibility.
Run for yourself. You have no idea how insufferable!
Cinta?
Arise, daughter of Cinta.
What? What the? Where am I?
This is Fargana, the wellspring.
The resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tuntas long since gone.
It's time you learned the truth.
After all, that is why Cinta brought you here.
Truth? What truth?
Long ago, we Athians went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing. And Cuff had something to do with that.
The scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. It kinda sucks.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the Relic's final act of war.
They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy.
Sisters, with great effort, we contained its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began. The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us, driving us mad. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves from the enemy. Our sanity lost. We were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Sinta?
All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed.
You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done.
The demon poisoned our minds, and the land in turn. Sisuris will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipal. The last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe... maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
Even in my darkest hour, Alfrey, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle? Or am I still in Sfergana? What the hell?
It is true, Rubion. I am with child.
Chanta, Sinta. That's wonderful news.
I knew you would share my excitement. Unfortunately, there are many who will perceive this blessing as a failure on my part.
A child is always a blessing, Tanta Sinta. Children are the hope that binds worlds together. My order has brought me more joy than I could ever have imagined.
Thank you, old friend. I have decided on a name for you. Alfred. It means hope. And that is what she will be. A guiding light for all Athia. A hope born of two worlds, that she might bring our world together.
May it be as you say, Tanta Center. May your child be the herald of a golden age.
She was happy. She wanted me. Is this what really happened? All right, show me the way. So peaceful. Senta got to New York the same way I got to Athia, and met my dad there. Who the hell was he?
Can you hear it, Alfrey? Your father introduced me to this song. And I learned it, so I might sing it to you one day. So many beautiful sights and sounds await you when you enter this world. And one day, you shall know your father. A hero in every sense of the word. I'm sorry, Al. You deserve to know about your daughter. Our darling, precious Alfrey. I can hardly wait for you to meet her.
Al. My dad's name was Al.
Wait, she didn't name me after him. What's this? I feel kind of warm inside.
Alfre, my beloved, my hope. There is great power in you. All you need to do is look within.
Within me? But how the...
I had never been so happy as when I carried you within me. So full of hope. Would that those days could have lasted forever.
This is Vesoria, right? What's Senta gonna show me next?
As many as we can. At once.
I will draw its attention.
Understood. I will lead the people to safety.
The wounds of war have barely healed. They shall not be reopened.
Tell your Reddick masters, demon. They may strike at Athia 1,000 times over. We will remain unbending to the last. You shall sully Vesoria no longer.
Those poor people.
Demon the first hunter brought to heal. But how? How did it escape its bonds?
All we can be certain of is that it will unleash utter carnage. We must imprison it once more without delay.
I fear a long and bloody battle lies ahead. Your child may not escape our struggle unharmed.
I will stop at nothing to protect my child. Nor will I permit harm to befall my people.
Cinta, allow me to speak not as a Tunta, but as one individual to another. I am happy for you. Truly, I am. So please, promise.
Fear not, Olas. I will not throw my life away without good reason. I have a child to think of.
Wow. This will be a good one. Nice.
Sisurus will lay waste to this place too.
Whatever may befall this place, the power of your lanterns will ensure that the children can continue their studies. We may flee, but wherever we go, I know you will not allow the flame of Athia's future to be extinguished.
Tanta Ulas, what are you going to teach us today?
I am afraid lessons are cancelled for now. You must do as your teachers instruct and prepare to evacuate.
All right. But promise you'll teach us lots and lots of things next time.
You can count on it. After all, the future of Athia is in your hands. It is you who will keep our hopes alive.
Guess Olas had her own ideas about how to protect Athia. The Tantas were good people before Sisurus ruined everything.
By dividing the demon's malice among the four of us, he might be contained. Alas, it was not to be. Alfre, you are the daughter of a Tanta. You have the power of a Tanta. You need only unlock it. Your power, Alfred. Prove your worth. Earn your birthright.
This light.
I told you, the power was within you all along.
I can feel it.
His power split between the four bracelets. The creature was kept in check. For a while, at least. Thanks to you, I found the strength to fight him for longer than any of the others.
Okay, Naren, I've a wallet. Alright, what's next? Guess that's where I'm headed. All right, let's see what you've got to show me.
The binds we placed upon Susurrus appear to hold. But that is not why I wish to consult with you. I would speak to you of the child you choose to bear. A child, lest we forget, fathered by one from another world. Sinta, we have a duty. You, of all people, should know.
Our duty is to the people, and my child will serve the people. Inspire them. Give them hope. Athia must move forward, and thanks to her, it shall.
I don't think anybody's ever had that much faith in me. This photo. That's that.
How are we to rebuild, Galette? To restore the peace that Athia once enjoyed.
Will current methods solve the problem? Perhaps. But it will not be easy.
An admirably pragmatic response. I wish Sinta were half so level-headed. She dreams of other worlds and the knowledge they might offer us. A reckless vision that would put Athia at risk. The idea is compelling. Of course. But the burden of duty prevents me from indulging such fantasies.
Dantepron, if I may. Perhaps there is a time for such fantasies. You have more than earned the trust of your people. It was you who saved us when the Red invaded our lands. If you should seek to trust our fate to another world, we shall not doubt you, nor the future you fight for.
Wise words, as always, Belit. You are credited to the realm.
There is no higher honor. Denying my counsel might be of service to you.
People really loved the Tauntas. They must have hoped they'd come back to their senses no matter how crazy they went.
Sinta. It is clear that you mean to bear this child and raise it as your own. We accept this, but there are conditions. Your heir will inherit your powers, but she cannot be suffered to use them.
Indeed. Who knows what one so young might do with gifts they could not adequately control.
Then let her powers be suppressed until such time as she might need them. But if ever such a day should come...
Then use of them she shall have. Let it be so.
Very well. May this child possess indomitable strength, that they might face down any danger.
May this child possess unfailing judgment, that they might see things fairly and truly.
May this child thirst for knowledge and have the wisdom to use it well.
And last, but far from least, may this child know love. May she be cherished and adored.
I was born with these powers. I had them all along. Another one!
Fight, Alfrey. Find the strength within.
Another Tanta's power.
Indeed, no mere demon could grant such a gift. Your power was awakened on the day when you came home to us at last.
I don't know what to say.
It was we who sealed Susurrus away in the bracelets, and we who locked our power away within you.
Back in Syla's domain, huh? Alright, let's see what happened next.
Susurrus assaults us even now. He claws ceaselessly at our minds from within. And yet you resist him still. You are stronger than he is.
Any strength I have is the gift of the child within me.
Whatever it may be, You will surely outlast me. My dear, I have but a few days left. When I finally succumb, the corruption will engulf not just Kranost, but Janoon as well. I had so wanted to meet the one who sleeps inside you. I beg of you, Sita. See that my people come to no harm.
Please, Syla, do not say such things. We all must keep fighting.
So that's how it started. He was eating away at them.
Is finally complete. Where would you like us to hang it?
At the head of the corridor that leads from the throne room.
Tante Syla, is that really...
It is as much a part of our history as any other. Our children must know the true cost of war. The pain of the sacrifice.
But, Tante Syla...
Do you recall the tapestry I once gave you? And what I told you on that day?
Yes, of course. True power can only be wielded by those prepared to see their duty done. I have carried those words with me ever since.
As you should. You will soon be made General Darks. And with greater power will come greater sacrifice. There may come a time when your duty will demand much of you. Remember those words. And let them give you strength.
That's why the painting was there. Seems like a Syla thing to do, all right. Huh. Cuff was with me when I saw it. Wonder what he was thinking.
Whoa!
Tante Sila, please!
To exhibit weakness is a crime. A crime punishable by death. Proceed! Yes, Tante Sila! Ha! The pitiful die just as they live. And the rest! The weak must be purged, that the strong might live!
Someone! Help!
No!
Holy shit. She completely changed. That was the Sila who attacked Sepal. How much blood is on Cuff's hands?
Much.
Thank you.
Senta, I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine.
Precisely. You are my blood, Alfre. You are one of us. Our power is yours, and it shall bind us. Always.
Always. But why did she leave me behind then? If Senta loved me so much, why did she let me go? Let's do this.
Even imprisoned in the bracelets we created, the demon continued to spread its corruption and to poison our minds. But you were my rock, my everything. I resisted, and at last you were born. Alas, the corruption finally crept into Janoon not long afterward. The end beckoned.
Where am I now? This looks like Janoon.
Help! Somebody, please!
Please! Please stop my baby!
Monsters!
Everyone, this way! Through the Tirana, quickly!
Can't believe what the break did to this place. Fuck! So many innocent people.
But where are you going, Mummy?
I have to go to Praenost, Audie. I'm sorry, I can't come with you.
Your mother is going to help people. She's a hero.
I know, but...
I know, Audie. I'm going to miss you too. Just remember that I love you.
And I love you. I made something for you and Daddy.
What's this? A bookmark.
Oh, Audie, it's beautiful. What a lovely picture.
That's the three of us. Together. Forever.
Wow, Auden's always been a sweetheart.
Through the Tirana!
Dr. Cinta, I must ask that you see Auden to safety.
Are you going somewhere, Rovian?
I mean to travel across Athia and find a way to rid us of the corruption.
Very well. I fear I can do little to aid you in my current state, but I will pray for your success.
And I will not rest until I have succeeded.
Daddy, aren't you coming with me?
Not right away, Audie. But I'll be back before you know it. I promise.
No. Don't leave me, Daddy. Daddy, please.
Come now, Auden. You must step through the Tirana. You will be safe there. And your father will be fine, I am sure.
This is so hard to watch.
I do not have long left. Soon I will be the last to turn. Just a few more to save, and then... I must do one last thing.
No. Senta.
Ha! Ah!
This building used to be here? What happened to it? This place. It feels so familiar. A crib. Could this be? No. Hold on, this was in fake New York. Wonder who it's for. Alice in Wonderland. What's this doing here?
Alfred, this is the room where you were born. The room where we would have spent so many happy hours together.
Why did you abandon me?
I was already carrying you when we contained the demon. As its curse took hold, I feared I would lose my mind entirely. I could not risk your coming to harm by my hand. And so, I sent you away. I would have loved to hold you, to sing to you, to stay with you forever, but you had to be protected from the demon, from me. I had no choice, and I sent you away just in time. I soon became something else, something unspeakable. There is no more to tell.
I never thought I'd see you again. You must hate me for what I did.
Well, yeah. But I guess you did what you thought was best.
As a mother, I wish more than anything you did not have to face the battle ahead. As a Tanta, I cannot help but pray you will choose to fight for Athia. But only you can make that choice.
Alfrey, we have shown you the past that you might better understand the present. Susurrus means to destroy Sepal and Athia with it. This will be your last and hardest battle. And your last and hardest choice. It is not to be made lightly. Have you made your decision?
I can't just let go of what he did. It's time to do the right thing. It's time to use my powers for Athia.
And you shall. You are a Tanta. The power lies within you. And you will have your mother by your side.
Sorry, Homer.
All right.
Let's do this. Hang in there, everyone.
working!
Oh. Got you on your toes now!
Yeah!
lot of her. That's all of them. I came as fast as I could.
No. To figure out that Afi is your home.
Thanks. Auden!
Frey!
Are you okay?
Yes, considering. The break from Visoria finally stopped and then something much worse appeared.
I know.
Calm down, everyone! Calm down!
Please, please, you all be safe in here!
Safe! Counselor, we are huddled in the archives! There's nowhere safe left!
Listen to me! Listen to me, everyone! Do not lose hope!
Hello.
I'm not gonna let this demon take more than he already has.
Hey! Hey! Everybody! Everybody, listen up! There's a demon coming! And no, it's not me. Okay? I'm gonna take it on. I'm gonna put an end to this madness, but I need you to promise me something. I need you to rebuild. I need you to restore peace to Athia. It's what the Tantas would have wanted. Just try and survive through this, okay? You're Athians. Stay in the archives. You'll be safe here.
We'll be safe in here.
Is everyone going to die?
We'll be fine. Frey will save the day. You'll see. I'm going to do what you asked us. I'm going to make sure we survive. I have to do everything I can for these children. And there are things you have to do too, right? Good luck. And stay safe.
You both!
get these fucking birds out of the way. Zimta, you're up!
Thank you, Alfred. I am so lucky to have you. And I will always be with you. Beloved.
Your protector has fallen. How do you fancy your chances on your own? You gonna put up a fight?
I warned you to be careful what you wish for.
Who do you think you are?
I'm Tanta Frey, daughter of Cinta, protector of Asia. And I'm here to fuck you up!
How? How is the power of the four Tantas?
Correction, the five. Blindly.
nervous.
Standing.
get why you...
You will never get me, Frey. How could you? You purposeless, meaningless wretch.
You're right. I probably wouldn't. But one thing I do get is you're not alone. Even when you think you are.
Oh, spare me.
Don't worry. You're not going anywhere. And neither am I.
Please wake up. Frey.
Frey!
Get up, girl. What are you doing lying there?
Thank you, Frey.
Careful.
What happened? Tantus blessings. You did it. Really? Really?
Thanks, Mom.